Officers were out at the intersection of Flamingo Road and Decatur Boulevard this afternoon. They were out conducting a traffic safety patrol aimed at drivers and pedestrians that violate traffic safety laws. Officers ended up conducting 39 vehicle stops, resulting in 44 violations. They also had one warrant arrest.